I'm gonna kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes, deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat and look at this view with me.
We can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
No.
Don't talk about it?
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh, my God. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen, I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
Abby!
I'm down here, you asshole.
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will, once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
You gonna keep going?
Fuck yeah. This place is crazy.
I think it's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It's covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep.
is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
What? Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
You're an idiot. There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist.
All right, enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go. Think you can get through that?
Get me up there.
Yep.
Here.
Okay. Holy shit! Look at you!
Pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
Oh my god.
Oh, you don't see that every day.
It's a tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around. Different world, right?
I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah. I'm claiming this place. It's mine.
We have to come back here with the others.
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Huh. You love it.
Shut up.
So, Craig, you're like,
Owen, you were right. Thanks for dragging me into this amazing place.
Oh, God. His kids are enough to join the Scars.
Jeez. Well, on the bright side, I found these keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins
the
Scars.
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me.
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
Not a great start. In the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying... We shouldn't dismiss them as crazy.
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
Wanna try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about... Got it. Damn. Painting this must have taken forever.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. Look at these. I'd love to meet this kid.
I mean, he's a scar. Maybe you have.
Jesus, I sure hope not. Whoa. Get on in here.
Wow.
Yeah. You see that? Told you they were spotted.
Yeah, yeah.
You want me to slow down?
No.
Is it this? It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on, Ab.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up. Joel's still out there, you know?
I know. What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training.
You go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the seals for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? The highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. I'd get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with these many scars in the area.
Many. Please.
All right. You know best.
Abs, what are you doing?
Did you know someone's squatting here? What's this?
Hey! That's private.
Oh my god. This is your place? How many sex dens do you have in this QZ?
¿Qué? Perdón. No hablo inglés.
Down this way.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset. Oh, shit! Make it before sunset. Better make it before sunset. What the hell? Yeah, guide you right off a cliff. The These freaks are in our backyard. Millions to go. You've been here a while. If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult. What is this? Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up? You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. Losing my sunlight. Isaac. Fuck. You turned a crazy person into a martyr.
Theo, come with me. You two take the other side. We should get out.
Beyond saving.
There. Okay, gotta be a way through this building. What's all this? Of course I walked right into a SCAR camp.
Pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
It will serve its purpose. So, can you help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown.
She'll find them.
Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example to others.
Ready yourself.
Don't get close to Jack. Remember, I didn't know the word for such things. Won't be on sale. Unlike the wolves. One day the wolves might see the path. I hope they do it before they're destroyed.
May she guide us through the storm.
What? Keep heading down. Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is this a bad time?
No, no.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk? Just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it. Shake it off.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you. Oh, good for you. Ah. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Ab. Two to beat me. No pressure. 30 seconds. I'm like, actually very proud right now. Just 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two. One.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Cause I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. Come on. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out. I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
It's the Fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay.
But you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?